Mira's gone missing. She's had a hard look on her face lately. I think she may have gone to avenge her mother. I don't intend to stop her, but as the garden's keeper, it's my duty to see her home safe. If you don't mind, could you help me find her? I remember her saying something about her gondola.
I'll take. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that.
Take good care of this. Now we're friends.
Thank you.
I'll take good care of this.
Thank you. That was very helpful. That was bare. Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you. Thank you.
Will this do? Interesting. Will this do? Interesting.
Here, medicine. Good night.
Will this do? Interesting.
Much appreciated. A day's work.
My turn. My blade sinks.
My turn.
Axe
first attack. Right. The tenderizer. This.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings. Here I come. My blade sings.
I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do. All in a day's work.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Here I go. I expect great things.
Many thanks, Kesty.
Bring it on. Don't mind if I do.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer. Now let's grab some food.
Here I come. My blade sings.
I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do.
My turn. Here I go. Axe attack.
My turn. My blade sings. I still have much to learn. My blade sings.
Let's go. There. All right.
Here I go. Axe attack.
Yeehaw! Slow one, huh? Do it. Maybe next time.
be hunted! Let's go!
What to do?
Axe attack!
Bring it on! Don't mind if I do!
Prepare yourself. My blade sings for the pride of Ku.
Getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do.
Right. Huh?
Poison slash.
Here I come. Strike true. Good. Who's next?
My prey awaits.
Precious to risk.
Yeehaw! Don't mind if I do.
Here we go.
Impressive, Ochette.
Strike true. Good.
My turn.
Will this do? Will this do? Interesting. I have a request. Interesting. I have a request. Interesting.
I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do.
Now it begins.
Strike true.
Right. The tenderizer.
Here I go.
Axe attack.
There.
Hold your horses. Slow one, huh?
Here we go. Now let's grab some food!
Are you my next patient?
Let's go! The tenderizer!
Well now...
Don't mind if I do.
My turn. My blade safe. Who's next? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Bring it on! Don't mind if I do.
Good hunting, party! The tenderizer!
Prepare yourself. My blade sings. My turn. It ends here.
Well now. Poison slash. I know no cure for evil.
Hunt or be hunted!
Here I go. Poison slash.
Here we go. The tenderizer.
My blade sinks. Good. Who's next?
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Thank you.
Do what I must.
Right. The tenderizer!
Impressive, Ochette. My blade sings.
Bring it on. Don't mind if I do.
You've got talent, Partitio. Bolt of lightning! My prey awaits!
The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
Here I come. I've got you.
Over here! Right! The tenderizer!
Bring it on! That's a coming.
My turn. A fire gift. It has to be done.
I'm just getting
on.
Yeehaw! Let's do it! Night's a-coming.
The hunt awaits! Now let's grab some food!
Side or fight.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer.
Here I come.
Strike true.
Bring it on. Don't mind if I do.
Here I go. Elementary. My
prepare yourself. It ends here. I've got you.
Bring it on. Slow one, huh?
Well, now. Done.
I'm just getting warmed up. Night's a coming.
Let's go. And yeah.
Here I go. These hands! This'll cool you down. Sleep.
My turn. It ends here. Here I come. I'm sorry.
Nice one, huh?
Much appreciated.
I shall be your opponent. Prepare yourself. It ends here.
Here we go! And... yeah!
I'm just getting warmed up! I'm investing in you!
Thank you. Here I go. Axe attack!
I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do.
Now it begins. It's over.
Let's go.
Not back. These hands. An icy wind. I know no cure for evil.
Thank you.
poison that must be purged.
Now it begins. It's over.
My prey awaits. And now!
Yeehaw! This one's on me!
Here I go. An icy wind. Now!
Right!
Now it begins.
Bring it on! Yeehaw! Let's do it! The fountain make me rich!
My turn. No mercy, only pain. An icy wind.
Casty. I'm sorry. For the pride of Ku.
That was very helpful.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. I've got you.
My prey awaits.
Work, old chip. Don't mind if I do.
Here I go. A bolt of lightning.
Let's go.
Now it begins. It ends here.
Time to strike!
Nice one, Hikari! Don't mind if I do.
Well now. An icy wind.
You've been exposed.
Hold your horses. Don't mind if I do.
Let's. Mahina! All right!
Hungry. Thank you.
Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Stand aside or fight.
Right.
Now it be. I'm sorry.
Well, now. Axe attack.
Yeehaw! I'm investing in you.
Here I come. It ends here.
Right.
Much appreciated.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. I can still fight. I need this. Here I come.
Strike true.
You've been exposed. Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Now! Here I come. I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. My turn. I need this.
Here I come.
Strike true.
I need this. I can still fight. I need this. Fight.
Strike true. Time to strike.
I'll end this. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. I can still fight. I need this. Now it begins. I need this. I need this. My turn. I need this. Now it begins.
Strike true.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. Now!
My turn. I fight for my friends. I summon Dreyfendi, the Huntress. For the pride of Ku. You still have much to learn. I look forward to using this.
Thank you.
Let.
I have a request. Interesting. I have a request. Interesting.
Thank you.
This do? Interesting. I have a request. Interesting.
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Will this do? Interesting. Will this do? Interesting. I have a request.
Thank you, Cat.
Raise your weapon. On your guard. Here I come. My blade sings. My turn. My blade sings. Now it... I'll end. What is this? My turn. I need this.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings. My turn. My blade sings. Here I come. My blade sings. Now it begins. I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade. My turn. My blade sings. Prepare yourself. Here I come. Prepare yourself. My blade sings. I still have much to learn. You still have much to learn. I look forward to you.
Rock Island, here I am. Thanks, Elrond. I would have never been able to make a deal this big without your help. Hang on to your britches, Mr. Rock. Because I'm bringing you 80 billion reasons to make good on our deal.
All the preparations for mass production are complete. The steam engine won't just move machinery, it'll move the world. And the only person worthy of owning it is me. I'm sorry, Partitio. I cannot, I will not let you have it. The steam engine belongs to me. And so too does the world. It's time.
Rock certainly set a grand stage. I wonder what the big announcement is.
He's already rich enough to buy whole islands. What's he planning on buying next? A country?
No idea. But I won't miss this for the world.
Oh, I like the feel of this. Tension's building and energy's crackling through the air. Guess this is where I enter the announcement celebration.
Papers, please.
Huh? Papers?
No papers, no entry, no exceptions. Out with you.
Hey, hold on. Rats. All the excitement's inside, and I'm stuck out here.
Well, what do we have here, if it isn't Partitio? I'm glad to see that you've made it safe and sound.
Ori, what impeccable timing.
Eh? Why is that? Have some sort of sensational story to spill?
No, I don't got no stories, nor a pass to get into this shindig either.
You're looking for a pass, huh? Truth is, I couldn't get one either.
That's so.
But have no fear. I know of a hidden back route that'll get us into the event for sure.
Really?
Never underestimate a scrivener. So, what are we waiting for? Come on!
Never would have noticed this little passageway. How'd you know about this?
That's confidential. Come on, let's get to sneaking. Events being held just past here.
This is Mr. Rock's base operations, huh?
Hey, what are you doing over there?
Shoot, we've been caught red-handed.
Partitio, leave these guards to me.
Ori, what are you planning?
I'm glad we met, Partitio. It's been a riot. I've encountered many sorts in my days, Partitio, but never anyone like you. I wish I had a lifetime to report on your shenanigans and cover the story of how you'll undoubtedly make the world a better place. But it seems like our paths part here. Go on. The world's counting on you.
Ori!
Go, Partitio, and don't look back!
Oh, heck!
Miss?
It hurts! Ow, ow, ow! My tummy! Oh, the agony!
Hey, are you all right?
I'm so sorry. Tomorrow's headline was supposed to read, Lady Luck smiles on Rock's big announcement. But it looks like I can't write that story anymore. Oh, the pain! Oh, the humanity!
This isn't good. Let's get her out of here and to an apothecary.
Mr. Rock! Mr. Rock, sir!
What's this big announcement regarding the steam engine?
What sort of surprise do you have for us? The world wants to know!
Quiet, please, everyone. I guarantee you'll want to catch my every word, for the announcement I'm about to make describes a new business model that will revolutionize the world.
I shall be your opponent.
I'm just getting warmed up!
Slow one, huh?
Too obvious!
Let's go! Now.
Impressive, Ochet. I'm sorry.
Excellent work, Ikari.
I'm investing in you.
Thank you.
Let's go. Come on, then.
Now it begins. Allow me. Next.
Here I go. With no mercy, only pain. A fiery gift. It has to be done. Forgive me.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. I've got you.
Here I go. Elementary.
Coming right up!
Here I come. I'll end this.
Strike true.
My turn. An icy wind. I'm terribly sorry.
Great work, Cassidy! Go on, then!
I'm just getting warmed up! Sorry about this.
My turn.
I'll end this.
How's this?
Here I go. These hands. A bolt of lightning. Has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Stand aside or fight. Now it begins.
Strike true. Now!
Let's go!
Here goes!
got talent, Partitio. An icy wind. My prey awaits.
Bring it on. Sorry about this.
My turn. Allow me.
My turn. No mercy, only pain. This'll cool you down. It has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Now it begins.
Strike true. Now!
Nice one, Hikari! Thunderbirdie! Sorry!
Bring it on!
Here I go. A bolt of lightning. Now.
Here I come.
Nice one, he cut. Wahoo! The trigger officer. I'm hungry.
Stand aside or fight. Here I come.
Strike true. Time to strike.
Nice one, Hikari.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take this.
You've got talent, Partitio. An icy wind.
My turn.
Strike true.
Hold it together.
Right. Huh, now.
Good work, Ochip. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Aver, Prince of Things. All in a day's work.
Ready to be prey? Here we go.
getting warmed up. Night's a-coming.
Prepare yourself.
Soar!
Here I go. A bolt of lightning!
I'm just getting warmed up! Don't mind if I do.
Right. And yeah.
My turn. A bolt of lightning.
My turn. A small mercy. Now it begins.
I'll end this. I summon Drayfenny the Hunter.
For the pride of Ku.
Precious to risk.
Yeehaw! Don't mind if I do.
Let's go! There! Now!
Here I come.
Strike true.
Well now.
A bolt of lightning.
I'm terribly sorry.
Bring it on. Don't mind if I do.
Let's go. Thunderbirdie.
Impressive, Ochet.
I fight for my friends.
Allow me. Next. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Do what I must.
Here we go. Time to finish this.
Good work, Ochet.
Impressive work, Partitio.
Strike true. Time to strike.
Excellent work, Hikari. An icy wind.
I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do. All in a day's work.
When I was younger, I worked for a time in the silver trade. Mining silver out of the cold, hard earth is strenuous and backbreaking labor. We dig tunnels deep into the bedrock, only to strike sources of subterranean water that would flood the mines and impede progress. What do you think we did when that happened? Why, we went down there with simple buckets, scooping it out pail by heavy pail. The work was arduous, grueling. Hard enough to make a miner spit blood. How pitiful is that? A merchant is a trader. Person who buys and sells goods. Ergo, my fingers were made to be stained with ink, not blood. I despise inefficiency in all its forms, no matter where it may manifest. Luckily, that's all in the past for me. I can look back at those days and
do what I must. Prepare yourself. How's this?
Nice one, Hikari! Huh? There! Now!
Not bad, Ochet. Of lightning. It has to be done. My journey will not end here.
Impressive, Ochet. It's over.
Here goes. Hot, eh?
Well, now. A fire gift.
The fountain, make me rich!
Let's go! Mahina!
Here I come. For the pride of Coos.
Don't mind if I do.
Now it begins.
Strike true. Now!
Nice one, Hikari! There! Time to finish this!
My turn. A bolt of lightning!
Now it begins. How's this?
Who's next?
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Life is too precious to risk.
Here we go!
Just getting warmed up.
Now it begins. Allow me.
Time to strike.
Here I go. A bolt of lightning. I know no cure for evil.
Hey! The customer!
Impressive.
Strike true. Now.
Nice one, Hikari. I'm investing in you.
You're too kind, Partitio.
Here we go. Then.
Well, these hands. An icy wind. Has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Thank you.
Impressive work, Partitio.
Strike true.
Here we go. Time to finish this.
Not bad, Ochette. A bolt of lightning.
I'm just getting warmed up. Arrow of fortune. Time to divvy up the earnings.
I am unwell.
Bring it on. Slow one, huh?
Now it begins. Allow me.
Now!
Right!
Well now.
Great work, Cassie! Huh? The tenderizer!
Bring it up! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Aber, Prince of Thieves! All in a day's work.
Must be purged.
My turn.
Strike true. Time to strike. Now.
Here we go. And go.
Good work, Ochette.
You've got talent, Partitio. A bolt of lightning has to be done.
My turn.
Strike true. Who's next?
I still have much to learn.
Now, I am sure everyone here can wax poetic about some onerous task that plagues them. As journalists, you must know that when newspapers first appeared, they were handwritten. Page by page, line by line, diligent writers would scratch ink onto paper. The supply of skilled hands could never meet demand. But what about now, All a journalist need do is pen one page. And the printing press will be your draft horse, outputting finished product in perpetuity. You can simply lean back and sip coffee, watching gratefully as automated work is done for you. How has that been made possible? Why, through the amazing power of steam! The steam engine has revolutionized every industry under the sun. Its invention has allowed humanity to make a historical step forward. But history never stops, and neither will progress. Thanks to our newest product, the Neo Steam Engine.
Mr. Rock, can you give us details?
This steam engine utilizes an entirely new manufacturing process to simplify production. This has made it possible for us to mass produce these devices for widespread use. So with that, I would like to make an official announcement. The Neo Steam Engine is now for sale to an exclusive market of world governments and wealthy and aristocratic families. The steam engine has revolutionized industry. It has created massive quantities of untold wealth. Ponder this truth. The more steam engines you own, the more wealth you will amass. With this, our world's civilizations will surely advance by leaps and bounds. And it's all thanks to us, the Rock Company.
Hold your horses.
Partitio. What are you doing here? This is no place for your tomfoolery.
Now, Mr. Rock, I hope you hadn't forgotten our deal. I've come to make a purchase. My hard-earned money for the rights to your steam engine.
What's this? This strange man says he's buying the steam engine?
Who is that man? Does anyone know?
I'm Partitio Yellowwheel. That's the name of the man who's gonna change the world. Remember it. Come on, Mr. Rock. We had a contract, an agreement.
Does that mean you've acquired all the requisite money, Partitio?
You bet I did. I said I would, and I always keep my word. This here is a promissory note worth exactly 80 billion leaves, issued by the noble Alrond himself.
The Alrond?
Mr. Partitio, let us see that.
Now, no pushing. Easy there, friends. Well, Mr. Rock, this is the genuine article, complete with Alrond's signature.
You're still so naive, Partitio.
Huh?
Here's a piece of advice from someone who's made more deals than there are stars in the sky. Never put your faith in anything except yourself and hard currency. How do you propose to prove that signature is genuine? Even if you could prove it, what guarantee do you have that said Alrond will even issue the money? In my experience, I can assure you, you hold nothing but empty promises in your hands. In short, I cannot accept this. In fact, I cannot and will not accept anything but tangible currency.
So that's your ploy.
Come back when you've got the funds in hand, Partitio. Of course, by that time, you won't have any right to purchase anything from me.
Darn you, Mr. Rock. You never had any intention of...
That's enough. Rock Brilliant, I'd like a word.
I know that voice.
Hello there, Partitio. How's business? I, the great Alrond, have come here to bear witness to the deal of the century. I've brought a little something with me as well.
Sir, please try to maintain at least some semblance of dignity.
Sorry, no can do, Misha.
Alrond!
Did he say Alrond? Can that really be him?
Explain yourself. I did not invite you to this gathering.
My deepest apologies for the intrusion, my good fellow. I anticipated your apprehension to finalizing a deal involving such colossal sums. So, in an effort to prove the sincerity of my good friend Partitio's offer, I brought the payment in full.
Huh. Wait a minute! 80 billion leaves in a few sacks? Impossible!
Of course, these alone couldn't hold that tidy of a sum. You'll find the rest in this ship's hold. It was such a heavy cargo, I feared my vessel would flounder on the waves.
Alrond.
I, too, have met many sorts of people in my life. That experience gives me confidence in this declaration. 80 billion leaves is pocket change compared to Partitio's worth. I swear this on the Rondwell family honor. I hereby entrust this fortune of 80 billion to the man you see here before you, Partitio.
Master Alrond, please, you're making a scene.
Sorry, Misha, but that's what I'm here to do.
Thank you kindly, Alrond.
Finally managed to shake him. I just hope Partitio's doing what he came here for. Wait a second. That's Alrond. Did he actually bring all 80 billion?
Of all the hell-brained impossible schemes. You expect me to believe you've brought such an unreasonable sum?
You wound me, sir. Do you doubt the honor of the Rondwell family?
This is wild! I can't believe what I'm seeing!
This story will sell loads for sure!
We've got a contract and a whole crowd of witnesses. You don't have a foot left to stand on. Time to make good on our deal, Mr. Rock.
That was very helpful. Thank you.
And that's that. I've purchased the rights to your steam engine, fair and square.
Incredible.
Ridiculous. What a load of ridiculous, spurious, asinine drivel. 80 billion leaves? A pittance. This steam engine will change the world. It's priceless. It has the power to mass-produce commodities and transport them in bulk to every corner of the globe. Do you realize just how momentous an effect that will have on the global economy, on history itself? But even that is only a fraction of its power. It can be turned to military uses, transforming the weak into the strong in the blink of an eye. The steam engine will metamorphose the very shape of warfare. I cannot sanction this deal. This transaction is null and void.
Null and void? A contract you signed with your own hands?
Mr. Rock, isn't that a breach of your sacred trust?
This ceremony is over. I have no more comments. None.
Explain yourself, Mr. Rock.
Silence. Silence, you blabbering buffoons! I demand silence!
This victory is yours, Partitio.
Mr. Rock. He locked the door. What's that sound? Run! Get away from here! That was close. What in tarnation's that?
Here's a story for all you little buzzing flies.
Behold, the pinnacle of the Rock Company's technological wizardry! Steam Tank Obsidian! Though I've been forced to unveil it earlier than planned, I think the time is right for a little demonstration.
Run, all of you, if you value your lives! Ori, what are you doing? Run, get going!
But I smell a scoop!
Can't publish a headline if you're dead, Scrivener.
You're right, Partitio. Thank you for talking sense into me.
No, thank you for all you've done for me. Now, go on and write a good old story about this. Mr. Rock, it's finally time for a heart-to-heart.
I was right about you all along. You're a first-rate merchant. In every way except one.
Yeah? And what's that?
Things of value are not meant to be shared with the world. They're meant to be hoarded by those who deserve them. Only then can their true value be achieved.
You know what, Mr. Rock? I still admire you. Only a man like you can make something as wild as this steam tank here. Nevertheless, I still can't find it in me to agree. So let's settle things once and for all. I'll make you honor our contract, like any good merchant would.
I agree. Let's settle this dispute. Fight me, Partitio. I swear I'll pummel capitalist common sense through your thick skull once and for all.
Well, time to get down to business. I'm just getting warmed up. Don't mind if I do.
Here I come.
Strike.
Here we go. Here I go. A bio gift. Ah, there.
Prepare yourself.
Strike.
Yeehaw! Don't mind if I do.
Let's go. Here I go. A bolt of lightning!
Curse!
sad.
Allow me.
Whoa, time out.
Yeehaw! Let's do it!
Aber, Prince of Things!
Do it!
Hold it together. There's no mercy, only pain. Arise, Alibi, the Scholar King.
Allow me.
Hold it together. Sky's fury.
Whoa, time out.
Don't mind if I do.
My turn. Allow me.
Who's next?
Let's go! The hunt awaits! Well now. Use this to great effect.
Thank you kindly, Casty.
Here we go! Wahoo! Huh? There!
Bring it on!
Now it begins.
I'll end this. What is this? Soul, get yourself.
Well, now. Poison slash.
Here I come.
Bring it on. I'm investing in you.
Thanks. Meet Brand, the Here I go. No mercy, only pain. Be upon me.
I do not regret for an instant any of the decisions I've made. Except for one. That's you, Partitio. You were too dangerous of a foe. I should have squashed you when I had the chance. Back when you were withering away with that disgusting little town.
Huh. I'm grateful to you, Mr. Rock. Thanks to you, I experienced abject poverty beyond anything I could have imagined. That's what helped me realize the truth. That things of value, well, they deserve to be shared. I don't yet know just how much of a difference I can make. But I plan to do all I can to share the wealth and help make the world a happier place. That's what being a merchant means to me.
You simple, naive, ignorant, foolish, unsophisticated, gullible churl. A dream's a fool's errand, Partitio. Sell off those useless ideals. Learn from history. No matter the time, place, or era, it is always the wealthy, the powerful, the deserving that define the course of history.
Now it begins.
Don't mind if I do.
Here I go. Embers burn. Right.
Here I come. I'll end this. I summon Drayfen.
My prey awaits.
You're finished, Mr. Rock.
This is the first time something's ever slipped through my fingers. It was one measly pocket watch that changed my life, you know. I saw it glittering in a shop window one day, and I knew I wanted it more than anything in the world. I spent endless hours working as a bootblack, my hands stained with polish before I finally could afford it. Yet the moment it was mine, a deep dissatisfaction sprang to life within me. For a new trinket had caught my eye. so I went back to work. I struggled and I acquired. Over and over again I did this. Until one day, I no longer cared how I came by the objects of my desire. By the time I realized I only cared about myself and money, it was too late to turn back.
Oh, Mr. Rock. What'd you want so bad that you'd do such vile things to get it?
Huh. I don't even remember anymore. Besides, that's all in the past now. My time has come and gone. The future belongs to you now, Partitio. Share your values of sharing value with all. Lead the merchants of this world down a new path. This place is about to collapse. Go, Partitio. Leave me. I wish to remain and watch it all crumble away. Goodbye, Partitio.
I see. I think you're misunderstanding me again, Mr. Rock.
Huh?
You're talking big about me leading people and sharing values and whatnot. But that's not how this story goes. Every merchant's got their own ideals and walks their own roads. Of course, not everything's all rainbows and roses. Sometimes people stumble. My goal's only to help them get back up when they fall. Well, time to hit that dusty trail again. By the by, Mr. Rock, seeing this contraption of yours gave me an idea. After you rest a spell, how about joining me on a new business venture?
You never change, do you? I've never met a merchant like you. Pap, I've finished most of the measurements.
That's so. Good work. What do you think about it coming through here?
This valley is a detour, and we'll cut down on speed to boot. Optimal efficiency would be achieved by having the tracks travel straight as an arrow through town.
Whoa, that's an urban area. I think the residents will take issue with that.
Then we pay them to move. That $80 billion I'm investing in this venture should be used for something.
Some things can't be bought, Doc. Those are people's homes. They got memories there.
Convincing them is your job. You're the one who's deft at tugging people's heartstrings. From a logical perspective, this is win-win. The tracks will raise property values and bring in business. Everyone should benefit from this in the long run.
Everyone, huh? We stood here just like this once, 16 years ago. Remember? Our eyes were shining bright with hope for that silver mine, and we worked like busy little bees.
Yes, that's right. I've remembered something I had long thought forgotten. There is true value in toiling alongside equals, sweating and working for a common cause. Of course, the thing that really has me excited is this new business venture of ours.
The times, they are a-changing, huh?
Rock, Mr. President, sir.
None of that, Thurston. I'm not your employer anymore. Just a simple consultant.
Ah, right. My apologies.
Come now, let's start off on a new foot. We're colleagues, after all.
Excuse me, sir. A letter from Partitio, sir.
Hey, Pops. Sorry, but I can't come home just yet. We're still short on goods and people. And I need to rustle up a whole lot more of both. After all, our new venture is bigger than Acetus Maximus.
That rapscallion. If he's gonna send a letter, he could at least include some orders from on high.
Now, I see no issue. It's a sign of his trust in us. Besides, I'm sure he's busy out there somewhere wrapping up another business deal. The president of Partitio and Rock is a busy man, after all.
Partitio and Rock. Under Company President Partitio, the heavy taxes on the steam engine's use were abolished. In their stead, the company employed the poorest segments of society. As for the products Rock Brilliant had once monopolized, they were distributed freely to people all around the world. Extra, extra! Read all about it! Another day, another pile of overtime. Are you watching, brother? When I first met him, he handed me a silver coin. He spoke hopefully about a bright future, though I found it difficult at first to believe him. Nevertheless, even now, he's working tirelessly to see his dream fulfilled. An industrial revolution has come, and is beginning to change the world.
Hey there, son. It's been a while. It's been a long trip to get here. My shoes could use a polishing. How about it, for old time's sake?
Sure, you got it.
I read something in a paper I found. It said you're trying to save the world from poverty.
That's right. Things are going to change if I have my say. The steam locomotive's going to see to that.
The local what?
It's this big old hunk of iron that can speed all over the continent faster than a horse can gallop. Fella could see the world easy-like if he was riding in one of them. Better yet, it'll help facilitate transport and cultural exchange. Everything will start growing closer.
Wowee!
You know, I remember you saying you wanted to travel the world. Want a job that'll help make that dream come true?
Yeah! You got yourself a deal, yellow guy!
That's what I like to hear.
Thank you.
Come, my wayward lamb.
Must be purged.
My turn. Well, well.
Very well.
blaze on, old sacred flame.
Well now. Light, smite my sword.
My turn.
Strike true. Time to strike. Now!
What a show.
Playtime over. Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Easy. I take what I want.
You. Oh, it's like looking into a mirror. Were you born here?
Aye, same as you. We were each given a role. But the one who gave us that role is gone. There's no more need for us to fulfill our duties. A little girl came here not long ago. Though I suppose I should say she came home. All on her own, too. Quite the feat, that.
If you've no need to fulfill your duty, why do you still operate the gondola?
It's all I know. So if anyone wishes to ride, I'll be their guide.
Is that so? I came to get Mira back. It's my duty to protect all the garden sprouts.
So you're here on behalf of the garden? Course you are. Course you are. Here we are. My role is all I have, but you're different. Now, go on.
Ready? Well, well. Open book.
Where was I?
Lo, rigid wings!
Here I come. My blade sings for the pride of Ku.
thank you for bringing me here. I'll be fine on my own now. Mira.
Oh, it's you. I'm sorry for worrying you. I followed the lady who killed Mother here. I was too late. She's already gone. I know the truth now. My real mother lived here and died here. Feels like nothing matters anymore. The man on the ropeway told me something. He said that everyone here has been released from their duty. So there's no need to do anything anymore. Just like me.
Mira. I came here to find you. To fulfill my role as a guardian. But now I've realized that's not why I came.
Huh?
Would you like to be my daughter, Mira?
What?
I once had a role to fulfill. But not anymore. I'm free to live the way I want now. Which is why I wish to watch over you and the other children as your father. I want each of you to find your own reason for living. And I hope to dedicate the rest of my life to helping you do that.
Really? It makes me happy.
When one door closes, another opens. You need only find it. I know you will. You have a long life ahead of you, Mira. Now, let's go back to the garden. The other children are waiting.
Right. Thank you.